Hey everyone, welcome back to some more of Far Cry New Dawn. So, last time I basically completed this quest. Quest number 31. This is way too loud. Quest number 31 called Adventures in Babysitting, in which we met Sharky Beauchamp in this area that I'm in right now. And along with Nana, I basically secured this area and there are Peggy's attacking us. Highwaymen, I mean. From all directions. And we finally managed to kill them off. And they're dead. So, okay. I've forgotten how to play games with a controller. I have been playing a lot of Apex and what's that other game? Battlefield 5 lately. Herc's note to Blade. Hey little man, I know you can't read or even understand words yet, but I want you to know that Dad loves you. Being away from you is the toughest thing I've ever done, but these people need me to save them. One day you'll understand there are three kinds of people in the world. The sheep that needs to be protected, the wolf that stalks his prey, and the sheepdog, who's larger than average genitalia, natural athleticism, and pure alphaness shames the wolf into submission. We are a sheepdog family. We protect the sheep and make wolves our cocks, who then have to watch while we bang sheep. Love, Daddy. Well, that was something. Right, so let's see. I'm gonna start with this outpost for the video, called Empty Garden. Yeah, let's track it. Duck. Who needs ducks anyways? Come on, how to play this game?
Look at that whiplash! Good thing they're dead!
I forgot how to play any game with any sort of a controller. And I burned this entire place with a molly. There we go, they even got us a vehicle. How nice of them. And that does not look like a good thing. Okay, it was the left button, not the right button. Oh. Wow. It has several modes. Somebody. Okay, slashed that bear, but that was very weird. How can somebody hit a bear with a sword, sort of thing? Okay, so we're going to go to that outpost and see what we can find. And until then, I can call Timbo from the roster. Maps. I can't buy these. I can buy these. Music players maps. Buy with ethanol. Oh no. I'm out of ethanol. Bird, fish, I got all of them.
Take a look.
10 new objects revealed. Oh, there's something here. A deer photograph. Let's get that first. Tracy's travels. In the first few years after the collapse, it was cold as shit with all the ash in the air. The sun couldn't get through to heat us up, so we were all just starving and freezing to death. Everyone crowded around this spring like it was water Jesus walked on. But no one fought here, no one begged or threatened. We just sat here and warmed up. We took our chances with drinking the water. So much of the county is unrecognizable now. I sometimes get lost, but the springs stayed the same, stayed hot. Got us through the worst of it. It's a relief knowing Earth's not dead all the way through. What? I thought it ran away, what the fuck? Holy effing shit, I've forgotten how to play this game, dude. What's that guy even doing? That was a headshot. Let's go liberate this outpost then. Empty garden. Let's call in her. Let's call in Horatio, the tank. Easy. Way too easy. Empty garden completed. With no alarms too. Right, so unfortunately guys, this is where I'll be ending the video. In the next one I'm gonna continue my journey of Far Cry New Dawn. Let's see if there are any new weapons I can maybe craft. Don't think so. I do need to make this level 3 optimized RAD4 because I'm currently using the level 2 one, the blast of R84, which is a bit equivalent to the makeshift R84. Huh. Let's craft this, let's craft this. Okay, let me call Timber again so I can like explore this area because I haven't looted anything around here so far.
Thought prosperity was done for until the patient.
Horatio available in the roster. Highwayman note, here are the supplies, just like you asked. Next time I swing by this place, better be armed to the teeth. See if you can nab one of these cult asswipes while you're here. Twins seem to think they're hiding some kind of secret, and if we can figure it out for them, we're set up for life. Right, so unfortunately guys, this is where I'll be ending the video. In the next one I'm gonna continue my journey of Far Cry New Dawn and we're gonna see what else I can do in the game of Far Cry New Dawn. That said, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.